Yep. There you go.
We are here.
Right here.
We are here.
Say hello to Andrew.
Hello, cheers.
Say hello.
So it's really shallow. If you start walking here, you can actually go out like 2 kilometers and still have your knees.
Why was this?
I don't know, you have to ask them. Why was Balaton named Plattensee?
Oh, it's in German. It's called Plattensee.
And that so means the Germans call it Plattensee. Hungarians call it Who's right?
Als je komt dan naar
Well, actually, I don't know the origin of that name Balaton. It could be something.
Zach, what do you do if it's was it a person?
I don't know. Just feel it.
No, changed it to Balaton. Hungarians did it. Well, you don't say Plattensee.
Hey.
What's the word? What's Plattensee?
Ik zou dan, als ik dat zie, dan zou ik
wel kijken. Ja, kijk hem af. Wat gebeurt er nou allemaal achter die mensen dan?
Nou, hè?
Do you do any good videos, Zach?
No.
Like one we can use, for example?
Is this for our video? Mike, do you have something to say?
Something.
All right, you got something else to say?
Something.
Else.
Else.
Mike, you're gonna say something and Sander is going to repeat it.
Arbeidsongeschiktheidsverzekering. Arbeidsongeschiktheidsverzekering.
You're gonna try this.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Yeah, now Zach. Yeah. Zach is very, very good at it.
Yeah. Can you say it?
Arbeidsongeschiktheidsverzekering.
Arbeids- en subsidiescheidskennis. Arbeids- en subsidiescheidskennis. Arbeids- Arbeids- en subsidiescheidskennis.
If it's flat, laugh. Alright? If it's round, cry. You're laughing. No, I know you know it's flat.